Hi, friends. Today we are going to talk about cleaning the bathroom. I know this is going to be an exciting one, so buckle your seatbelts. Here we go. So first of all, I want you to think to your well, think to yourself. Here's a picture of a sink that is very messy and a toilet that is disgusting and a disgusting shower, okay? Actually, also might be a mirror that's really gross. So look at these things and think to yourself, what is wrong here? There's a lot of things wrong. Think. You guessed it. It's messy and disgusting. Would you guys want to be in this bathroom? I don't think so, right? I do not think so. So let's get to this, shall we? First, before I get really jump into the cleaning part, I want to talk to you guys about when to clean. Now, I'll just give you guys some examples. Growing up, my mom always said that Saturday was our cleaning day, and I would clean down my bathroom and my room every Saturday, and I made sure I did my laundry then too. It's okay to also do it during the week, but you plan what's best for you, especially during this time. Maybe today, like your assignment today, is to clean the bathroom. Maybe today is the best time, but you think about it and your schedule and when's the best to clean. Again, growing up and still to this day, I usually choose Saturdays. So, I made a little video. Let's see if this works.
Hi guys, so today we're gonna learn about cleaning the bathroom, and guess what? I have to clean mine, so I thought I'd give you a how-to. See how it goes. So the first thing I like to do is to gather up all of my cleaning supplies, so then they're all ready to go. So first of all, these are the things I like to use. You might have some different things at home. Here's some glass cleaner, and I like to use my paper towels with it. This here is for the tub, and I'll show you how to do that as well. So that's for the tub. I'll get a rag. I'll use just some Clorox wipes or disinfectant wipes for the counters, as well as this, my friends, is called Thieves Spray. It's essential oil stuff. It's what we use to clean our classroom often. And then this is a little wand. These are for the toilet. Fun stuff, right? And then to get this all kicked off, I usually like to listen to some music. Well, let's go for it.
Sounds like I'm alive, I'm alive. Sounds like I'm alive, I'm alive.
Okay. See, look, I even cleaned my bathroom, so you guys can clean your bathroom as well, right? Okay, So I want you guys to practice. Your assignment today is to clean your bathroom. So number one, ask your parents for the cleaning supplies, and then you follow these next steps. Put everything away. Make sure they're in the drawers or the cabinets. You'll clean your mirrors. Wipe down the countertops and cabinets. Wipe down the outside of the toilet. That is very important. Clean the inside of the toilet with the toilet brush. And whoops, that didn't mean to be there. Wipe down the walls of the shower, and then you'll clean the inside of the tub slash floor of the shower, and then you'll empty the trash. All done. In order to turn in this assignment, make sure you take a picture of your clean, clean bathroom and send me an email, and I will give you points. You guys are awesome. Good luck.